The Persian Gulf is like a piece of jewel lying in southern Iran. We step from this indigo gem towards Abors with regard to its pristine nature and rarely seen areas. Iran is one of the most unique countries in terms of climate. A temperature difference of 50 degrees in one season proves this fact. Slowly and slowly, we pass through the mountains, plains, and wetlands. Having 11 climate zones out of 13 global ones, Iran is placed among the first 5 countries in the world. Slowly and slowly, we'll be surrounded by villages with unique landscape, culture, costume, and architecture. The more you step into the heart of this dreamland, the more you'll be fascinated by it. Iran, with a 10,000 years history, is one of the oldest nations in the world. Iran's unique features, both in terms of climate, culture, and also customs and traditions, make it the most important tourist destination in the world. Slowly and slowly, we traverse all the roads with joy. There's nothing here except life. Finally, in the last days of our journey to this land, we conclude that after each trip to Iran, we cannot review its memories and sightseeing attractions and record the moments with people and its pristine nature in mind. In no way we can briefly describe its obvious and hidden attractions, for our friends and relatives. Rather, we should live with each and every moment and memories of the trip to this most amazing land of God. Yes, life is the missing word of this century, which can be traced in this land, in Iran.